Joining us from Marysville, please welcome the Marysville Viking Regiment. Their show is called Fallen Heroes and includes the musical selections Fanfare from Freedom, Battle and Freedom by Michael W. Smith, Trumpet Soloist is Alyssa Wood, Abraham, Martin, and John by John Holler featuring Emily Coleman, Pat Phillip, and Dallas Lashbrook, Freedom Battle by Michael W. Smith, and Final Tribute. MCBA is proud to present in competition Field Commanders Taylor Fox, Haley Dawson, and Rebecca Wassum, and the Marysville Viking Regiment.
Thank you. interrupt this program to bring you a special news bulletin. The Japanese have attacked Pearl Harbor, Hawaii, by air. President Roosevelt has just announced.
America at war.
For it seems now more certain than ever that the bloody experience of Vietnam is to end in a stalemate.
A stunning and cowardly strike on the United States.
A date which will live in infamy.
I can hear you, the rest of the world hears you, and the people who knocked these buildings down will hear all of us soon. Ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country.
The Marysville Viking Regiment is under the direction of Dennis Dusso. Music arranging and design by Matt Pittard. Wind design and instruction by Dennis Dusso. Percussion design and instruction by Scott Jones. Visual design and instruction by Dennis Dusso. Marching design and instruction by Dennis Dusso. Auxiliary design and instruction by Keith Burns. The band has been an MCBA state finalist since 1997. State runner-up in Flight 4 in 2009, and has had consistent Division I ratings in MSBOA marching band festivals since 1995. Ladies and gentlemen, the 139-member Marysville Viking Regiment. Let's give all of our bands a great big hand. In eighth place with a score of 76.30, that's 76.30, the Marysville Viking Regiment.